I got you with the smart move. I got you.
It don't matter what size it is.
People oh my god.
Niggas could not get his size, bro.
It's fucking ridiculous. No funny shit. Like,
still got the sneakers, motherfuckers.
To everybody that be living it up, we say. To all my ladies that be living it up. Come on, baby.
Yo, yo, guys, we're back here. Yo, guess what the fuck is going on today? We about to go pick up Off-White Fobs. NYC. Shit's about to be fucking teed. No funny shit. This shit was mad hard to get. I can't say it was mad hard to get. It was mad hard to get. Like, you gotta do raffles. It's my first time really doing sneaker pickups and shit like that. So, feel me? This is new for me. So, I'm mad excited right now. But, feel me? I had to do a raffle, all this extra shit. You win the raffle to go pick it up, and then you gotta print it out and shit when you get there. So, feel me? I'm about to record this whole process because this is new for me. This might be new for y'all. This is a very rare sneaker, too. So, I know this shit about to cause mad hype, so hopefully this video shoot for bands, and yeah, we about to go pick it up. I'm about to link up my son in Brooklyn. We in Queens right now. I'm about to link up in Brooklyn, and we about to go to Manhattan. Three boroughs today, feel me? Cause niggas just be traveling. Be all, when I'm outside, I'm outside. Niggas say ain't outside. Bow, bow. Here we out.
Oh, nigga, we outside with it.
My bird off.
We about to go pick up the sneaker now.
All right, so we just pulled up to the spot.
We just pulled up to the spot.
Yo, we just pulled up to the spot. This shit look crazy. Like, everybody's dead ass outside. Like, there's a whole lawn and shit. Niggas smoking their bleezes and shit. I don't know why everybody out here when niggas is outside. So we about to go outside and now wait for this shit.
With you. These mine, I'm a robber.
She said she
I'm
gonna
a robber,
rob
Birdo.
She ain't robbing not on the game. We outside. Alright, so we're here in front of Empty Gallery in Soho, NYC.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Delia. Oh, I'm Delia.
Kimberly.
Alright, but so y'all wearing the sneaker today, right?
Yeah.
Right. It's alright. Yeah. How you feeling?
Good.
Is this your first time
first
winning like
time,
a like? Yeah, me too. I ain't gonna hold you. What do you plan on doing with it?
Reselling.
What, now or later?
Later.
Huh? How long are you gonna wait?
Depends. I don't know. A few months. It's a baby size, so I don't know if it's gonna
work. Baby size. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Mm-hmm. That's what's up. Have a good one. We gonna see you inside.
You
know
too.
The vibes.
You too. Know the vibes.
Yes. Right now, I'm outside because.
I
didn't win, so person who did win is getting the sneakers, and then they gonna come out. So then, so it look like inside right now. Just walk. Oh yeah, she be next. See that? Y'all here? Another day, another dollar. It's fucking great.
I got you with the smart move. I got you.
Nah, I'm telling her get it regardless of if I get it. Like I don't care what size it is, get it.
It don't matter what size it is.
Oh my god, that shit just say blue mark, no cap. Oh my god. That's mad weird. Yo, that's mad weird. Yo, I'm gonna switch out on later though. Hold on.
Cannot get his size, bro.
Why?
Cuz.
Nah, explain the situation.
I want to raffle for Roberto or whatever. And they gonna tell us on the paper to come at 4 to 6. Then we get there at 4:30. They telling us, oh, that's kid sizes. Like, what?
It's a baby size, so I don't know if it's going.
How? Y'all told us to come at 4 to 6, bro. It's 10 o'clock in the morning to whenever. That's when I was supposed to have game. No. I came now. Give me my 9.5, please. But.
It's fucking ridiculous. Nah.
But that's their fault.
No funny shit. That is their fault.
Because they supposed to have put the right time on the paper that I had. On that email, whatever.
Guess what?
Not the sneakers, motherfuckers. Ah! Dummy.
Give y'all a little quick unboxing.
How?
Show y'all when I get in the crib. I'm gonna do a full unboxing, all the extra shit.
Right.
I'm gonna open it for
Let
myself.
Let me see.
I bet. So now we back in the crib now, and we about to do the reveal. She was a fake disappointment, but it's fake still again at the same time. But it is what it is. So this right here, this shit is fire already. I like this shit, the bag, Off-White, all blah, especially in Off-White New York. So we got the address where I picked it up from. The box right here is fire right here. So, box. Jordan box. Off-White receipt. No tax, it was flat. Sink it itself. Clumsy. Size 8C. Yeah, I really wish this was a real life size. This is still profit, some profit, but still, I really wish it was a real life size. What y'all think we're going in? White or red? Off-White tattoo. What it say? Off-White Nike 2020 zip top. Oh, we got a Jordan sticker. Oh, Jordan sticker. Put it in the back. Oh. That's it. That was my day, the Off-White release. And yeah, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, feel me? You know, it's another day, another dollar. We out here, we outside. We get right, it's my time.